Hey, we didn't start yet. What are you doing? What's going on here? Is this the Mushroom Kingdom? I see a lot of mushrooms. Mushroom run. Alright.
We're back!
We've been back. You know, we start when the you throw the thing,
whatever.
Right?
Whatever! Whatever!
Okay. Let's go! Ow. Still chewing my food, by the way.
Doesn't matter.
That's why I said, like, we wait until, like, we finish our...
Who cares?
Okay.
Let's go! You say he's gotta suck it up, huh? He's gotta suck it up.
Okay, fine. Let's suck it up. I'm not gonna progress because you're gonna act like this.
Okay!
You're what?
Sorry.
You're sorry? You do know Kirby and Prince Fluff is a guy, right?
Yeah.
And...
Yeah.
Is Kirby gay?
Hey.
I don't want to judge or anything, though, but... Okay, here, hold on. Okay, I guess we'll just ignore those money then. Wait, whoa!
Wait for me!
Whoa! There's something up there. Hold on. Oh, I gotta get it. Ooh, can you grab it? Oh, I can't. Okay, it's fine. You think you could parkour your way to get those money? Ah! Okay, there you go. Ready? And... What the? Whoa, what's this? What was that? I was stuck for a second.
A hermit.
A hermit? Okay. Looks like an octopus of sorts. Oh, do we need those to platform or can we just. Is that worse too? What are you doing to me? Anytime now.
Hey.
Okay, careful.
No, I'm okay. I'm like, oh.
Just fell down. That's all.
Hey.
30 years later. You can't throw downward. Oh, okay. I thought there was like a pit down there. Oh, what was that mean? There's like random icons. What do they mean? Are these like flying upside down buns or hamburgers? Oh. Ooh, get that before I fall down. Get that! Oh, I'm safe. Oh, that's a close one.
Yeah.
Like I was just worrying for a second. I was like, get that SpongeBob! Patrick, the lid's already opened. I'm making a lot of SpongeBob references in this Let's Play, aren't I?
I keep falling.
I can't imagine Kirby being Patrick because he's big and pink and fluffy. Does that make me Squidward? Because I'm blue and grouchy? What are you doing? Patrick, what are you doing? You are the most idiotic person I have ever met.
Wait.
What is it? No, in a Patrick's voice. Say it in a Patrick's voice.
Patrick is like really deep.
You know, like... You're not gonna play Patrick? Whoa!
Yay!
You're blue?
I'm blue.
Oh, owie!
Wait, go back down.
There. We're safe.
Yeah.
Don't worry, honey boo. Oh, hey, there's a... Give me
it. Got it.
There we go. Sometimes, for some reason, like, when I press up, it doesn't appear. See? Oh, now it does. I don't know why. Alright, so... how exactly do we know how far we are in a level?
Don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah.
Down here. That's ooh! Need more money, why not? Are you still flying? It's like I'm playing the entire game on my own. Hurry up there. Have anything to do with how far we're into the level. Whoa, hello.
Yeah, get it. Yeah.
You just have the satisfaction of just collecting the money, despite the fact that they have nothing to do with the game whatsoever, aside from cosmetics. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, try this again. Oh no.
Aww. Oh no.
You hungry?
Cake!
See, now I'm happy. I don't know why the hell I'm happy, but I'm happy, apparently.
Cake pie. It's... I know what this one is.
What is it?
I love this.
Kirby, I've come over to play. This room is so much fun. I think we should play with that guy.
No.
Why? You don't like that kid?
No.
Why is that? You haven't even met him before?
Oh my god.
Oh, what the... crap!
Kaku!
Someone's really overextensive when it comes to breaking. Sweets Park! Is it a park where it's just everything's all edible? That'd be like heaven. Why is it? What? Did you really have to tell me that? Ladies and gentlemen, you have heard it here, folks. Miss Marshmallow1229 has farted.
Sorry. I don't mean to. Oh my god. Oh my god! These look so good.
Don't you just want to eat all this up? Yeah. I will say the game is very imaginative. I'll say that for sure.
Wait.
Oh, careful. Arrows and guys. Okay, I have an idea. Or that works too. You're unzipping a cape? A cake? Whoa! Where am I? Oh, okay, that's cute. That looks nice.
It looks like this.
Yeah, that's cute.
And we all know how this guy loves fans.
What?
Come here! Yeah, let me get him!
Hold on, I think I got an idea. Got him. Are those tangerines or oranges? I'll just let him crush himself to death. Oh, can I carry something while I'm...
cookies!
I can't carry anything.
Look at the cookies!
What? Oh, hey. Whoa!
Yellow!
Are you sure those are
not...
I thought those had a specific name or something.
Flan?
Yeah, Flan. Right? Do you like Flan?
Yeah.
How do we get in there?
How do we get in there? Do we look at one?
Yeah, but how do we get the rest?
Oh!
What?
I guess.
I have an idea, maybe. Hold on. Come here, me Flans! Oh. Well, that plan failed. There's gotta be a way to get those things. Here, You ready?
It's not gonna work. Let's forget about it.
No, I got that. I'll just push you in.
Okay, let's just.
I guess those monies will forever be unobtainable. Also, what's this thing? This thing has a down arrow. I think that means.
Oh, something. I know. What? I know how we do it.
What? How do we do it?
Yeah, just toss me.
Hold on.
Toss me.
There. Now what? Oh!
Yeah!
Derp.
Yeah, you did it.
Alright, how do I get out of here?
You gotta... Yeah, grab.
Okay. That's one way to destroy flan. Perfectly edible flan. Crushed by the flan. Ooh. That's a lot of money. Kermit, we can hit the club. Look at all the moolah we're getting. So, what do you like? Black or Asian? Fuck it, I'll give you both.
I can't even get on!
Don't worry, just follow my lead. Whee! Mirror's Edge, thank you for helping me with the lessons of parkour.
This way.
How do you know?
Why? It's this way.
Well, clearly that means we have to go this way because there's a secret exit there, right?
No.
Oh, that's a dead end. Okay. Why would they put an arrow there? It's
lift me. Give me a boost.
Okay.
Hey!
There's money there. Alright. Alright, well.
See you later. Oh my god!
Yes, I know. Kirby's so cute. Kirby, he's a star of the show. Okay there, buddy. Buddy. Get through the hole. It's not that hard.
Oh, ow!
Careful.
Jeez, thanks a lot. You maybe lost we lost half of our jewels.
Sorry. Hey, we'll be careful next time.
Oh my god, I saved myself from dying yet again.
Oh, they have parasols. That means I can climb up! Come on. Get up! Watch your there we go. Make sure you don't touch me, otherwise I might fall down. Okay.
Stop!
Why? Because I'm gonna do all the work for you? Right. Up or right? Or we could. Wait a minute, is this progress? I feel like this is progress. Let's go this way. Yep. Or. Why are those two different pathways? What do we take? What are you doing?
What? You didn't lose anything!
Damn straight.
Oh, there you go!
Oh! I pressed the A button on time. Okay, there's something down there. I wanna get it.
Well, I ain't getting it.
Why, you ain't risking your last money? Okay, well, first off the camera. Okay, yeah, there's something down there, definitely. Only there's like a way to. Oh, I have an idea. You're coming with me. Okay, first we need to find. Oh! Okay, don't press down. Note to self. Okay, we just need to find a good hole. Go! Go! Grassland? Is that like a place full of weed? Hey, bro. Full 20? Alright, now how do I get back up? Oh, okay. guess. Something down here.
Platform, what the hell? I thought that was a platform.
Let's get that
Alright. Oh, okay, there's a thing there. So looks like we have to swing through. Alright.
Oh, no.
God dang it. Yeah. Alright, let's go up there, that area. Yeah, because that might not be progress after all, and this, whatever's on the right is progress. Alright, careful!
I saved myself! Here, let's get up there.
I need a boost. Nah, I'm just kidding. that's one way. Or, that works too.
Wait, don't open it!
Okay. There's something up there.
No, we have to. That's what we
have to do. Why?
Why?
Okay. Well, how do we grab this thing? We can't grab this thing for some reason. Oh, I think I know why. Okay, hold on. Do not grab. Hold on. Okay. Make sure you dig like a pathway so that it's possible for us to get back up there. But at the same time, collect all the money. Oh, I guess I'm gonna be doing all the work, huh? Then we go back up. Oh, this is a lot of backtracking points. Alright. So yeah, we dig up. You didn't even dig up a whole lot of areas, did you?
No.
Okay. Alright, is there any money we missed accidentally though?
We'll have to check right after we open the chest.
Alright. Oh, that's one way, dude. Dig one up.
Dessert!
Yay! Oh, hey! Now we can dig everything.
Yeah, there we go!
Arr! Munch, munch, munch! Oh shit. Are you hungry?
I'm flying!
Are you hungry? Got a place full of. That's another one! Oh hey!
Well, we didn't need a pathway because he already gives us a pathway.
It does?
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah.
Really? Dig anything? Don't dig! Okay, get down here. Actually, I think it's possible anymore. Okay, dig that last one. Wait, okay, get over here. Wow, this thing moves. Give me a boost. And there we go. I got everything. That didn't do anything, did it? Or we're missing the thing. This game requires a lot of backtracking just to get all the collectibles if you want to. It's really tedious.
You always think everything's...
Like, I got my curiosity, but nothing really worthwhile happens when you get to the extra things. Like, in in like previous Kirby games, you get like extra levels, extra stages, even like cool new power-ups, and you're out of your ways to like get to secret areas. But here, you just get money. Something that's pretty abundantly like available like everywhere in this game. Am I renting again? Oh hey! That was quick. Would you like to do the honors? We're gonna land on the blank. See?
I'm sorry.
That's alright. How long are we recording? Oh shit, 20 minutes. We should take a break then, huh?
Yeah.
Well, that was Kirby's Epic Yarn. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we are never playing this game again.
What? Well, we're taking a quick break.
I know.
Yeah.
And by quick break, I mean permanent vacation. found a candy patch.
Yeah, candy!
I don't want to get cavities, though.
Then you should control your hands. Okay, let's. Let me throw this. Before we have a break. Wait.
Okay. Lollipop, lollipop. How many levels do we have left in this area? Melody Town.
Melody Town.
Alright, I'll be right back.